I am speed. One winner, four losers. Okay, let's do this.
Ladies and gentle cars, welcome to the Radiator Springs Grand Prix! And boy, it's gonna be a humdinger of a race, too. Check out them fancy racing outfits! Yep, we got some familiar faces. And some new guys, too.
I say, lovely day to rip it up on a small town track, eh?
And of course, we got my best friend here to Radiator Springs' most famous race car, Mr. Lightning McQueen. So let's get this show on the road.
For the ladies.
Lightning? Are you in there? Lightning!
What? Downshift. Check her flag.
Lightning, wake up!
Oh, what? Did I win?
I think you were dreaming.
Oh. Yeah, I was dreaming about a race.
You know, I kind of figured that.
No, it wasn't any ordinary race. It was the Radiator Springs Grand Prix. And you were in it. And Doc. And Mater was the announcer.
You know what that sounds like to me?
What?
Sounds like you're ready for some competition.
Oh, you got that right.
Well, today's a great day for it. Doc's looking for you. He wants you to meet him out at Willie's Butte later. And I saw some new cars hanging out at Flo's. Maybe fans of yours looking for a race.
Wow, sounds like I better get busy.
Hey, kid. You ready to go after the Piston Cup?
Yeah, showtime.
Well, you said it. Just as soon as you get some practice. Well, you've been taking it kind of easy around town for a while now, so we got to get you back into shape before the new season starts. Besides, they just don't let anybody with four wheels race for the Piston Cup, you know. First, you've got to place in enough races, games, and competitions to qualify. Then you can go back to the big leagues, all right? So what do you say? You ready to get moving?
Ka-chow!
I'll take that as an okie dokie. We got a race coming up.
Hey, Lizzie, what you got there?
Oh, postcards. Old ones, too.
I've been collecting these for a long time. From all the way down Route 66.
Wow. Oh, look at that one.
Some of these go back 60. It's a blizzard.
Don't worry, Lizzie. I'll find them. They can't have gone too far.
We got a race coming up.
Ow!
Oh, there you are.
Ch-ch-ch-chow.
Hey, buddy.
Ah, you're the esteemed American racer Lightning McQueen, correct?
Okay.
Splendid! How fortuitous! And my colleague Gerald and I were hoping to engage your attention in a little competitive excursion.
Was that English?
British, my dear boy. We've hopped across the pond to give you Yanks 1-4, eh?
What about you guys?
We have also come for a challenge.
All right then, welcome. The more the merrier. Watch the bolt! We'll be right back.
Ciao!
And a good day to you.
Oh my goodness, hello. Hi. Lightning! Hey, Stickers. I was hoping you and I could
go. Oh my gosh! There he is! It's totally him! Hi, Lightning. Remember us?
Of course, are you kidding? Who could I think you look familiar.
He remembers us!
So, aren't you going to introduce me to your friends?
Yeah, this is,
I'm Mia.
I'm Tia.
We're his biggest fans!
Okay, wow. Well, that's charming.
We were hoping, Lightning would take a drive with us.
Actually, ladies, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Hold on. I have a better idea. You girls up for a little friendly competition? 3 laps. Winner takes a drive with Lightning.
Oh my gosh! We're so in!
You don't have to do this.
Don't you worry. I need the workout.
Count me in too, honey. Can't have a girl's day without me.
Fun than it looks. Not too bad, huh?
So, how'd it go?
Piece of cake.
Really?
Come on. Groupies are no match for the real thing.
So what about that drive?
You've got yourself a date. Hey, Stickers.
One for the ladies.
You're late, son. Been waiting here an hour already.
Sorry.
Yeah, well, time's a-wasting. Let's get to work.
Come on, Doc. I still got it.
So you say. You still remember how to handle yourself on dirt?
Sure. Right to go left. And this time, I'm not going into the cactus, old-timer.
Well, we'll just see about that.
Yeah, I am good. Whew, good run.
Uh-huh, not bad. That track's only got two turns, though. Let's see how you handle these back roads. You and me.
What, me? Racing the fabulous Hudson Hornet?
Nope. You racing your crew chief. Let's go.
Thank you.
I still got it.
Hey, guys, what can I say? Winning's... How's that? Okay?
Well, that's okay, but you're hanging it out too much. Too early on the throttle. Hey, you listening to me?
Whoa, what's he doing here?
Checking out the competition.
Yeah, must be nervous.
No, just smart.
Huh, you think I should do the same thing to him? Go to his town, hide out, watch him practice?
You race as well as you run your mouth, you'd have that piston cup already. Just don't worry about him. You have plenty of work to do. I'm sure you'll be seeing each other soon.
Hey, Heidi.
Fine, sir.
Ow!
Psst, Mater.
What? What happened? Somebody called the police.
Oh, hey, buddy.
Come on, let's go tractor tipping.
Wait a minute, you want to go tractor tipping? Please, I thought you was a scared.
Me? Afraid of tractors?
No, was scared of Frank.
Nah, Frank's a big guy. Moves slow.
Well, I've seen him move pretty fast.
He moves left, I'll fake to the right. He cuts to the right, I shoot to the left.
Well, all right then, smarty fenders. What if he comes straight at us?
Easy, we run.
This is gonna be fun. That's the funniest dagger
That's the funniest daggum.
Oh!
Boy, that's nicer than a trunk full of bunch of nice stuff.
Ooh.
Yeah.
funny and daggum.
Thank you.
Oh!
Thank you.
Whoa!
Ah!
on the fenders. Well, if it isn't my best friend.
Boy. Hey, Lightning, you ready for your first big race of the season?
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm pumped.
Speaking of pumped, if Flo pumps me full of any more fuel, I think I'm going to bust my trailer hitch. Better hit the road.
Daryl Cartrip here at Pond Mile Speedway for the start of what's going to be an amazing Piston Cup race season. Last season's Piston Cup saw perennial loser Chick finally take first place. But it could have been last place as far as the fans were concerned. This season, all eyes are on Lightning McQueen. And I got to tell you, after his incredible display of sportsmanship, I know a lot of y'all are going to be rooting for him. With the King retired, it's going to be Chick versus Lightning this time around. Chick ain't gonna give up that trophy so easily either. Lightning McQueen, buddy, you better watch your back.
Hey Guido, all set?
Pit stop, boss.
Lightning.
Hello, Chick.
Check it out.
E fai attenzione!
So, big deal.
Well, you know. I just figured you might want to get acquainted with the view. You know what I mean? You know, because you're going to be spending a lot of time behind me. In the race. We're going to be in the race, and I'll be ahead of you, and we'll be behind me. In the race! Is it me? What are we not getting here?
You are so driven, Chick. I love that about you.
Hey, you! Back to your pit. Stop bugging my driver.
Too bad your crew chief isn't going to be out on the track to look after his little boy. Ow, excuse me.
Hey, cosa ti prende?
This won't hurt a bit. Do you know what perfection means? You're looking at it.
McQueen is trying to make something happen, but it looks like it's only getting worse. McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
Hey!
There's just no stopping 9-5 today. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination. McQueen is looking to make a move real quick here. Ow! there goes Lightning McQueen slipping through the pack.
It's all in the preparation.
Here he comes into pit road.
Go ahead, I dare you to try that again.
McQueen has fallen off the pace. McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
All right.
There's another one. McQueen's passing through the field like he's racing against golf carts.
You never know where lightning will strike.
Here comes Lightning McQueen. Just look at him moving aside. Moving aside for him. You'd almost think they're saying please and thank you.
This won't hurt a bit.
Hey!
McQueen's definitely in the zone. Just look at his determination.
McQueensky.